السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته. الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره، نعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا، من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون. يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وبث منهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء، واتقوا الله الذي تساءلون به والأرحام إن الله كان عليكم رقيبا. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم، ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما. أما بعد، فإن أصدق الحديث كتاب الله، خير الهدي هدي محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم، وشر الأمور محدثاتها، فإن كل محدثة بدعة وكل بدعة ضلالة وكل ضلالة في النار. وإنما توعدون لآت وما أنتم بمعجزين. Greet you all with the greeting of Islam. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. May the peace and the blessing of Almighty Allah be with you all. I'd like to welcome you all for continuation of our series concerning Al-Adhkar, remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala at all time in different occasions. And this inshallah sermon number 39, and this will be hadith number 256, which is the Prophet of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is saying, كلمتان خفيفتان على اللسان ثقيلتان في الميزان حبيبتان إلى الرحمن سبحان الله وبحمده سبحان الله العظيم. The collection of Imam al-Bukhari رحمة الله عليه and Imam Muslim, that the Prophet of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam is saying two sentences or two phrases, two words, so easy on the tongue, heavy in the scale, loved by the most beneficent Almighty Allah, and this is the uttering of Subhanallahi wa bihamdihi. سبحان الله العظيم. Glory be to Allah with his praise. Glory be to Allah, the greatest of all things. We see with this beautiful statement of Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم describing and qualifying the remembrance of Allah with these two phrases or these two sentences. And he described, qualifies them by saying that easy on the tongue, easy to repeat, easy to say, easy to remember. خفيفتان على اللسان. Although that is easy to be uttered, but the so heavy in the scale which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala made it, al-mizan, to weight our deed, yawm al-qiyamah. So although that these two phrases are easy to be uttered, but the reward of them is so much that will be so heavy on the scale on the day of judgment. And also, being easy and with a great reward, and also is loved by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Loved by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So from this we understand there is a certain action in certain words, in certain places, in certain deeds that loved by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And a Muslim should be always concerned about doing what Allah loves. Stay away from what Allah dislikes. We are here to try to please our Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to the best of our ability. So the phrase is, Subhanallahi wa bihamdihi. And when you say Subhanallah, that means you say, I glorify Allah. What does it mean, I glorify Allah? When you say Subhanallah, you say Allah is far away from anything that doesn't fit with His Majesty. So as example, when they say, the Yahud, the Jews said, Yadullahi maghlula, that the hand of Allah is tied. So we say, Subhanallah, glory be to Allah. Because Allah is the most rich one and the most generous one. So He gives everybody, even the kuffar, Allah is giving them children, giving them families, giving them to eat, giving them to drink. So how you can say that Allah is stingy? So we Muslims, we say what? We say, Subhanallah. Allah is above being stingy. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the most generous. Okay? Or like the Christian, when they say that Allah has a son, we say, Subhanallah. That means glory be to Allah, that Allah far away from having a son. Allah doesn't need a son. Allah doesn't need anyone. Everything and everyone needs Allah, but Allah doesn't need anyone. So we say, what? Subhanallah. This is what Subhanallah means. Glory be to Allah, that Allah is the most perfect one. Allah away from any deficiency. And we praise Him. Subhanallahi wa bihamdihi. Subhanallah al-Azim, glory be to Allah, the greatest of all. Nothing can be greater than Allah. Nothing. No one, no anything. Allah is the greatest of all things. You can look as example to the sky, how big they are. You could not even see the beginning and the end. Allah greater than this. So, alhamdulillah. So our phrases and our praise this morning, this segment to learn. How much time or how many times we're supposed to say this? As much as you can. When? At any time. It's easy to say. Great in reward and loved by Allah. So when you do the things that loved by Allah, Allah will love you. You can say it, or while even you're walking or driving, you can say it. Keep saying, Subhanallah wa bihamdihi, Subhanallah al-Azim, 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 سبحان الله وبحمده، سبحان الله العظيم، سبحان الله وبحمده، سبحان الله العظيم، سبحان الله وبحمده، سبحان الله العظيم، سبحان الله وبحمده، سبحان الله العظيم. People go and stand for muscles and keep lifting, lifting. And after the shoulders and aching and all these things, but you see, you can be sitting, you can be laying down, you can be walking. And if he, imagine he said it 10,000 times, you think your tongue will get tired? SubhanAllah. So we have treasures in remembrance of Allah. But you know the shaitan comes and fool us and make fun of us. Like you remember this, say this, or sit doing nothing, not even. Okay, I understand being lazy and sitting doing nothing, but can you move your tongue? what's the big thing about it? You understand? What is the big thing that you move your tongue with the remembrance of Allah? SubhanAllah, from the days that Allah gave you the ability that you talk until the last minute in your life, if you keep talking, 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 your tongue, you understand, and then say, oh, I'm tired now. Quit. No. So why we are not using our tongue for the remembrance of Allah? And if you talk with somebody that you love or a good friend or whatever, you can talk and talk and talk and talk. And sometimes even you pay for the minutes in the phone, but it's still good. But when it comes about the remembrance of Allah, we don't have this feeling. It's sad. Subhanallah wa bihamdihi. So you glorify Allah and you praise in Allah. And you say, Subhanallah al-Azim. So now you confess and you admit and you affirming the greatness in the best fashion to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So this is our dhikr for this morning, inshallah. Learn it, say it, and repeat it as much as you can. You don't have to be walking, or you don't have to be sitting, you don't have anything. You can even be exercising, jogging, whatever. Subhanallah wa bihamdi, subhanallah al-azim, subhanallah wa bihamdi, subhanallah al-azim. And you keep saying, 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 inshallah. Hope you feel better, my brother. Allah make it easy for you and us and all the Muslims. And those who are on the fake book. All right. Fake or face?
Both.
Both? All right. Any questions, comments? Okay, for you, say it. You say it. Go ahead. Let me see if you memorize it or not. Say, Subhana Allahi. وبحمده سبحان الله العظيم. Say سبحان الله وبحمده سبحان الله العظيم 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 Say it as much as you can. As much as you can. Let your scale be heavy. Subhanallah wa bihamdihi. Subhanallah al-azim. 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 Allah bless your day. Subhanakallahumma bihamdik nashhad an la ilaha illa anta. Okay, we say it 10 times more because Brother Misbah just came in. Do you have a fake book, brother?
Yes. But I don't do Facebook stuff.
Okay, so you can listen to it, inshallah.
Sure.
Do you know how to go?
Yeah.
Where?
Sheikh.
Sheikh Adley. Sheikh. Not shake, brother. It's shake.
Oh, shake.
Shake this milkshake and strawberry and this is the shake, not the shake. Subhanallah wa bihamdihi. Subhanallah al-azim. Subhanallah wa bihamdihi. Subhanallah al-azim. Subhanallah wa bihamdihi. Subhanallah al-azim. سبحان الله وبحمده سبحان الله العظيم سبحان الله وبحمده سبحان الله العظيم sit as many as you can. You can be sitting, you can be walking, you can be jogging, exercising, you can be driving, and keep saying it. Keep saying it, keep saying it until inshallah your scale will be so heavy in the day of judgment. Okay. Jazakumullah khairan. See you later, inshallah. Subhanakallah bihamdik inshallah. La ilaha illa ant nastaghfiruka. Wa natubu ilayk.
This is your face today.
The Facebook. I saw your face in the Facebook. Yeah.
You didn't know that?
How's all my friends, my brothers, my sisters?
You have to do that. Alhamdulillah.
No,
they're not. I don't think it's crazy. I don't know why I keep taking them.
I know, where you know, when?
La ilaha illallah. 6 to 6:30, that's 3:30. Subhanallah wa bihamdihi. Subhanallah al-azim. Subhanallah wa bihamdihi. Subhanallah al-azim.